Italy's most celebrated merchant explorers, Marco Polo and Amerigo Vespucci, are depicted here in the centuries-old tradition of Venetian wood carving. Standing at over 9 feet high, these impressive hand-carved wood sculptures were created in the late Renaissance era of the Lombardo Manor, or style of the ancients. Commissioned works such as these torchères would have been placed at the foot of a grand palace staircase. Displaying incredible attention to detail, the merchant explorers are rendered in exotic clothing, inspired by their travels that forever changed the course of history. Lighting the way, Marco Polo, our famous merchant traveler, inspired a generation of explorers after his tales of great wealth and size of China. Next to him stands Amerigo Vespucci, North and South America's namesake, realizing the land he was exploring was a separate continent and not part of Asia, as he and many others believed at the time. Awe-inspiring in size and artistry, these incredible Venetian figural torchères retain much of their original paint. A combination of gilt, polychrome, and natural wood gives these imposing sculptures a dynamic and more lifelike appearance. The passage of nearly 400 years, combined with the regularity of floods throughout Venice's history, make these figural torchères among the rarest works of Venetian art on the market today.
Discover a world of luxury exclusively at MS Rao Antiques.